Switch on over. Nice, very nice. There we go. Okay, and controller's plugged in this time. Yeah. Alright, I guess we will just go ahead and continue. Let's pause real quick. Where did my mouse go? There we go. Okay, Lee, you're gonna minimize that. Okay, that's still good. All right. So yesterday when I was streaming, we actually hit 99 followers over here on Twitch. So, doing good, guys. Steal a drink. Alright. Let's head out. I'm not exactly sure what I was doing last time. So we're just gonna kinda figure it out again. It's like if I don't play this game for more than like 12 hours, I forget everything that I'm doing. All right, okay, I gotta get back to the college. Oop. Yes, fast travel to the College of Winterhold. Creepy child. What? Don't need to be doing that. I'm just gonna keep casting that whenever I feel like it, just cause. Oop. Click. Here we go.
He's in there doing something. Don't know what. We're trying to get in now. I will have his head for this. I assure you.
Help. Sounds good.
Will you? We're throwing everything we can at it.
All right. Good.
What's going on? And Connor, stop this at once. I command you. Don't go near him. Are you all right? Can you walk?
I need you
on your feet. We're in trouble here. Uncle is doing something with that thing, the eye. We can't stop him. I haven't seen Savo since the explosion. He must have been blown clear, and he may be injured. I need you to find the Archmage, and I need you to do it quickly. Get moving. I'll be fine. I just need him.
Okay.
To catch my breath. Find Sabo.
Okay, don't think that's gonna do anything. We'll head back outside. My bitrate is looking like crap. Hang on 1 second. Shift settings. Probably because my preview window is trying to stream it like high quality. Probably gonna be a little bit better. Kano, he's done something with the eye.
By the Nine, is he responsible for the... There's more. Something's happened to Winterhold. It must be whatever Ankano did. Quickly now, quickly. I'll find Miracle and see if we can't put a stop to this.
Is he dead?
Please, make sure Winterhold is safe.
Really? A dragon showing up now? Great. Oh, not enough to level up. Wait, who the hell are you? Who's the dude with the giant sword? That's why I want to know who that person is. Ooh, don't shoot Lydia in the back of the head. Cord just came out of my phone. What the hell, man? Cat's probably knocking over my phone again. All right. Oh wait, I want lightning bolt. Guys can get out of my way, that'd be fantastic. Yeah. Nice. Now, where did his body go? Something went wrong, which will remain be in danger. Ooh, ooh. Level up. Ooh, expert. Ooh. Why did everything just get dark right there? Alright, I'll have to look at that achievement later. I'm not going to be able to hit anything. Oh geez, sorry dude. Lydia, if you could stop punching things, that'd be great. Yeah. Oh, I can't seem to hit anything. What happened to, Okay, you're good. Things are becoming a pain in the ass. Okay, potions. Hey, there's got to be some more magic users kind of laying around. God, you guys are so spread out. One creature was defeated. That's a little ridiculous, guys. God, these things suck so much. damn it. Alright, well, while I'm waiting for that to respawn. Ooh, allowed. Take a quick drink. Sorry, that was loud, guys. Keep that popped open.
What's happened? Are you all right? Please, what happened? In- is he? There's quickly now, quickly. I'll find Mirabelle and see if we can't stop this.
Is he dead?
Okay, we gonna have another dragon attack.
Going on. What happened to me? We'll go with you, but when this is all over, I want an explanation.
Sure thing, my dude. Hopefully we can all stay together so we're not getting spread out and beat down. This is pretty dangerous. Some of them are hitting. Gotta be something else I could do. As long as I don't get touched by these things, I'm pretty safe.
Ah!
I thought I hit Lydia there for a second. Let's see here, do I have anything that... There we go, that increases at least my magicka. Second, precious page. Level 25 again. Okay, good lady, you're still alive. Magical regen sucks. You guys are not really helping all that much. These things are tough. It's like they don't like coming through here. I have no shame in running away. Oh. I feel like I'm gonna be here for quite some time. Lydia, if you can get up at any time, that'd be great. Need to increase my stamina as much as I can too. Finally, one went down. I don't want to shoot too close to him. Jeez. You know, 600 years later. So of course these guys are about to gotta like be so damn close. I hear Lydia, I don't see her. One more just went down, or not. Boy. Can we hide in here for a minute? Maybe get these guys involved. What are you guys doing? Okay, Lydia, like, gotta give you a weapon or something.
You're outmatched.
Why won't you die?
Alright, let's go back outside because apparently these guys wanna fight with corners.
I won't go down so easily.
What the? Come on. Wait for him to land again. Or not. Okay. Now let's go fight the stuff in the village, if you would be so kind. Come on, Jazargo. I'm gonna be here for quite a bit. But I really don't want to do this twice. This is such a mess. Come on. Must be thrilling for you guys to watch. It should go faster and faster every time another one dies. At least my destruction's gonna go up like crazy. Which one of my magic destructions takes the least amount of cost? 6 per second, 7 per second. This costs the least. There we go. It's probably because they're magic and not ice. If you guys could, like, come back over here. Potion. Come on, Jazargo, get up. Don't hit him. Hmm. Boy. Okay, 3 out of 10 are down. I've been going for about 50 minutes now, and all I've been doing is just sitting here. Lydia, where are you at? Lydia, you keep going down like a bitch. Oh, almost halfway there. I can't even tell if I'm hitting him or not. It's not like I get like a hit marker. One of these does more damage. 8 points of shock damage to health and magic per second. That does 8. I should be using this. Then I can just kind of blast it out. if I don't miss. Oh, yeah, boy. My Magicka, though, man. Taking forever to regen. Oop. Ooh. Like I was just gonna walk off there. Kind of a wasted shot. You guys all are congregating in a little house, so like that does not help at all. All right, 50% are down. I don't think I have personally defeated a single one. Lydia, come on, get up. Good, we're able to focus fire just a little bit better. Come here.
Ooh.
Watch the tickly fingers, Jizargo. Lydia, come on, man. Do I have any skills I could increase? I could see here. Healing, healing, healing. Restoration. Healing restores stamina. Restoration is 42. I thought I had a... Anytime now, guys. Thought I could, like, Hadouken my things together. I wish I could just wait this out. The magic of regeneration, though. Come on, dude. Watch it out. Watch it, fiery lady. Three more. Did you guys, like, not punch stuff? You guys have got to have some sort of decent weapons. All right, one more. Hit something, but I don't think it was this ghost. Come on. Chase it down and beat its ass. Jeez. Let's go back and talk to Mirabelle. That was ridiculous. That was an over an hour messing with all that. Wonder how long this skeleton's gonna last here. I hope I'm nearly done with all the college stuff. Shaky shaky, my G Fuel.
Well, is everything out there all right?
Yeah, for now.
Wish I could say the same for us. Tolfdir and I can try and keep this contained. You need to get your hands on the staff of Magnus now.
All right. Off to Labyrinthia. What?
Are you sure the staff is there? That can't be.
Where else is it? What are you talking about?
The Archmage. He gave me something just a little while ago. He told me it was from Labyrinthian and that I would know what to do with it when the time came. I think he meant this for you then. I'm not sure why, but there was something very personal about it for him. I think you should take this amulet. It belonged to Savos, but I think it would do you the most good now. Take it and get out of here. Bring back that staff before Ancano brings the whole college down around us.
Should have just killed that dude, a while ago. Let's see here. Increase your magicka by 50 points. Okay. What's up, dude? Are you keeping your bald head safe? Oh, the place is so much nicer looking whenever there isn't a snowstorm coming through. Can I fast travel to a closer spot? Not really. Okay, so the closest spot is over here. What enemies? Alright, well, we're just gonna run for it. Those things are probably gonna continue to spawn. Such a great hero. floaty spooky things? Yeah, I'm just gonna peace out over this way. Am I even going the correct direction? Nope. Okay. I'm probably far enough away I can fast travel, though. So let's fast travel to Whiterun. And then we'll start from there. And I'm only level 25. It's kind of sad.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
I just realized the title of this stream is wrong. And what game is it saying I'm playing? Supposed to be. There we go. Updated to the correct game. I don't know why it's saying very special edition. Okay. How's my inventory looking?
I own the Palagia farm just outside the city walls. Nimriel takes good care of things for me.
Alright. Is there anything I can drop? That'll be miscellaneous stuff. Like, oh, yeah. Any books? Nope.
I own the Palagia, just outside the city.
Alright, well, we're gonna have to make a run for it. Scratch, 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 scratch. Broken ankles. All right, Lydia should be somewhere. She'll catch up eventually. There we go. Let's see, got a text message. Let me respond to that real quick. This is a girlfriend saying she's leaving her parents, so. Yay! Oh, I hope she brings home some good food. Aw. It's not what I wanted. The fuck? Not gonna lie, that was creepy. Let's just do some light hunting on the way. So we still gotta wait for Lydia to catch up eventually. Ooh. You're actually doing a fair bit of damage. Really? Think that's smart? Need to work on my one-handed anyway. Going after some bandits wouldn't be half bad. Like magic users. Ooh, okay, let's take a potion real quick. Really could use Lydia's help.
I cannot best you.
Okay, good. I'll take your iron dagger too. I thought I'd been here before. Maybe I'm thinking of something else. How many freaking magic users you got over here? Y'all college dropouts? Through the face. Honestly, that's not very nice on my part. Oh, I almost ran right into that too. Yeah, we don't need to clear this place out. Let's keep running. Oh. Jeez. Okay. Well, that wasn't very nice. So let's wait for an hour and see if Lydia catches up. Okay, fine. Let's wait for 24 hours. I hope she's not dead, because as soon as I exit out of this, it's gonna save. Nah, we're all good. Sucks that these things take off immediately. I want to be able to one-shot one of these. Thought I have cleared this one out at least. Pretty good way to train up some archery. Thank you. Oop. Saber Cat saw me. Okay. Time to run. You guys sound big and angry. Lydia, where are you at? Just gonna keep on running. Oh, jeez. Not cool, dude. Okay. Well, I guess we can wait an hour for Lydia to show up. Sup?
Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Do you have any weapons I can give you? We're gonna have to find you something, because you're useless punching things. I thought there was some ore sticking out. Just keep hacking away at him. I always feel like she's getting lost. A troll. Yeah, go fight it, Lydia. Go punch a troll in the face. See how well that works out for you. I can't get a clear shot at it. Hey, just hold him still. Lydia. Oh, good. By putting an arrow in her ass, she's able to use her bow. Alright, we're gonna run for it. Ouch. Really? Oh, that makes me so salty. Can fight dragons, can fight trolls, can fight mammoths and giants and bandits. But, falling too far is what gets me. Alright, well, since we know we're that close to Labyrinthia, let's just try to sneak our way in. Rock looked like a bear for a second. Right now the snow is setting in. What's up, Lydia?
I've got your back. I have your command.
He's really close, isn't he? You can have... I think this doesn't take up any weight. Just gonna sneak past everything. Not even gonna bother. I am not strong enough to take on these trolls. I don't think I can walk up this. I can. Please don't let there be any trolls up here that can see me. Oh, you're the Archmage, aren't you?
Come on, we're finally here. Let's not waste any more time.
Are we truly sure this is a good idea?
Takes in light.
Since you're the Archmage's favorite.
Don't forget, this whole idea was Atma's to begin with.
Atma?
Let's just get inside. See what's in there.
Okay. That's a big knocker. Hey, Lydia.
I've got your back. How can I serve you, my thing?
You can serve me by taking that.
You lead, I'll follow.
You can actually hit something. Telekinesis. T. Oh. Telekinesis. You can pull an object to you from a distance, add it to your inventory, or throw it. Jeez, 138 per second.
Given the history of this place, it's more than likely there's still some power. Enchanted weapons, tomes of ancient knowledge, Shalador's secrets themselves. Who knows what we could find? And what if there are things guarding this place?
Against 6 college-trained mages? I think we'll be fine.
Famous last words. Considering there's a bunch of dead bodies at the entrance. Although it is a little too quiet. Okay. Oh, it's just a bunch of skeletons. Ooh, that skeleton's got a robe on. I guess I can't fire through there. Where are these arrows going? There you go, Lydia. Go ahead and fight. Alright, we're just gonna have to go in. I don't like that noise. Boy. Okay, that didn't take too long. Okay, so we're gonna sit back. Jeez, it put me all the way back here. Great. Oh.
I can't believe we're doing this.
Can you imagine the looks on their faces when we come back?
You keep talking like you're sure.
Alright, books.
Find something useful. Given the history of this place, it's more than likely there's still some amount of power here.
Okay. Well, we don't really have to worry about sneaking a whole bunch. Get Lydia on the other side of the door, though, that would be great. It's not really doing a whole bunch. At least we can thin down the skeletons. That dragon's gonna be the issue. Just keep fighting them. Okay, we're just gonna stay put away for a while. Skeletal dragon. Lydia, where you at? Can't believe I can actually hit him. Ow, and he can hit me. Where the hell is Lydia? Oh, there you are, Lydia. Here. Wanna hop in there? Go into the Thunderdome. Hello. Oh, I can't get him through there. Kinda stuck. Now we'll just keep popping you off this way. This will work. Go. Was the thing not dead? Okay, that didn't help. I thought the thing would be dead. And you're pulling that thing all the way back. Let's try to at least defeat this dragon. I can probably end it for tonight. like how I can cast magic through it, but he can't blow ice. Feels so cheatsy doing it this way, but... You quit shooting into the wall, Lydia. I know you're not a great shot, but come on. Ooh. Okay. So let's give it a second. Let's heal up first. We're gonna throw down a quick save. Quick save. Good. We don't have to defeat this guy again. Oh. Not dead. Healing. He's still searching for me? Jeez. Let's get rid of you two. Completely hidden. That's probably too far. Should throw that back on. Seems to be completely distracted. A little bit more. What is he doing? It. Come on. Still focused on Lydia. At least she's serving a purpose, I guess. Such a thrilling fight. Please let it go down, though. Was weird. Because I should be able to kill it and absorb its soul, since it is still a dragon, I think. me one more good shot. All right. Please let it be dead. Actually, quick save. You. Thank you. All right, are you fully dead yet? Thank you. Come on, Lydia. All right. Well, since it's been almost 2 hours and I feel like I accomplished nothing. I feel like I have to end it here soon. Kill all Brave City Ramajar, whatever. Forever these walls shall stand. May enemies see her majesty. May all quake before her.
We can't leave Gerduin.
We barely made it out
what
alive.
Was that thing anyway?
You want to go back in?
It's too late. There isn't enough of him left to go back in after.
Gods, what have you done?
We can't go back. Might as well go forward. We can still do this.
Zappos is right. We can make it if we just stay alert.
All right. Well, we're gonna throw down a save here. No, not load, save. Save the game. All right. Well, thanks everyone for stopping out. If you're watching this on YouTube, remember, like, favorite, subscribe, all that good stuff. You're always welcome to catch me live at twitch.tv/alpha3m. And if you ever want to say hi or just see what I'm up to, best place to do that is over on Twitter @alpha3m. Thanks again, and I will see you guys next time.